And the battle over evidence in the smoke shop raid case continues this morning. Now state police scheduled to testify whether they can recover emails that were deleted. Defense lawyers say state police did not turn over hundreds of documents on that infamous 2003 raid until just days before the trial of seven Narragansett tribe members was scheduled to begin. The defense wants the judge to dismiss the whole case because of what happened, but prosecutors say it was not intended.